Okay, so I just passed 6th Street. I'm downtown in Austin. I love Austin, but yeah, I'm heading now to catch the mega bus. Getting there, progress. Okay, so I am now on the mega bus on my way to Dallas. I am probably, if I'm lucky and get in early, then I'm gonna run and try to catch the train. That'll be cheaper to get to the airport. Otherwise, I will probably be catching a lift. Otherwise, we're gonna see what happens. Until then, I'm going to watch the latest episode of Strong Women, because I love that show. It's so good. Okay, so I'm in the airport. Now, I've made it. I'm eating my apple. I've spotted Army, who will be on my flight. I'm so excited. I can't believe 10 times in like a little over 12 hours. It's gonna be awesome. I'm so ready. So ready for this concert. I'm nervous about the pit, but I'm so ready. I've been watching Bandcamp all night and little bits and pieces, and it's gonna be amazing, and it's the last show, and I got to go to the first show, the second show, and now the last show. So yay, Bangtan. Next time you see me, I will actually have my makeup done properly and not look like trash. But until then. Hi, I'm in line for day two. Been here since 8 and it is 9:30 and it's a long line. But yes. And it's still going. And I'll probably be in line for at least another hour, probably an hour and a half. But it's fun stuff. I will check back in later. Okay, so quick update on everything. It's about a little afternoon. I was in line for 4 hours. It took 4 hours for me to get my wristbands. I actually have two.
two wristbands. One for P2, the other one with my actual number. So the number on my wristband says 2005. I'm pretty sure that there were not 2005 people in front of me. When I got up to the front, the lady was like ticking off numbers one by one, and for mine she said 806. Now 806 does seem about right. So I'm really not entirely sure, but I think it's more like 806 versus 2000, because yeah, 2000 just doesn't sound right. It just doesn't. So, but yeah, I'm going through. I guess we'll find out. If it is 800, it's a very high number, but I can make do with 800. Because I know exactly where I want to go, and I think I should be able to get there pretty easily, because, yeah, I think I can do it. I think I can get to be where I want to be with 800. Now, if I was much higher than that, I don't think I could, but, yeah. So right now, I'm just chilling. It's relaxing. Yeah, I'm going to go get some food, because I feel like I'm going to pass out. I haven't eaten since I had my giant apple this morning in the airport, which was 3 o'clock a.m. this time, so like 9 hours ago, and it was just an apple. So I need some food. But yeah, I'm excited. Hit for BTS. This is going to be awesome. I'm just thankful that I'm not, like, I'm not really, really tall, but I'm tall enough, and I'm thankful that I'm tall enough, because yeah, I'd be dying if I was wearing heels like some people are. And yeah, but we'll see how this goes. I'm tired. I've been almost on the road doing this now for almost 24 hours. Yeah, and my phone has to stay alive for another 24 hours until I get back to Austin. So, yep, it's gonna be fun.
I'm gonna go get some more. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. Put your hands to the sky. If you're feeling wild, if you're ready to fly, no shame. Let's do it. On a cold and icy day.
tell you this. I was supposed to tell you this. This is all for you.
Go, 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 go
the cards, the pattern of the night, the offer.